A family pet has made the ultimate sacrifice while saving its owner from a deadly snake. The 16-year-old says her young Rottweiler has died a hero. Daniel Donnelly has this exclusive report.
Saved by a loyal friend. Alana says she might not be alive if it wasn't for her beloved dog, Cleo. The playful Rottweiler jumped between Alana and a tiger snake yesterday afternoon as she was walking her horses at a North Dandalup property.
If she wasn't there with you, what could have happened?
I probably would have been bitten, because I would have stood on it, because it was right in front of me.
Cleo was bitten 3 times on the mouth by the snake. Sadly, the one-year-old couldn't be saved.
Within a minute, she was on the ground, stopped breathing, started shaking, going on and off out of consciousness.
Alana says she tried to pick Cleo up and take her to the vet herself, but she was too heavy to lift, weighing more than 60 kilos. While she's thankful she wasn't bitten by the snake, Alana is devastated after losing her friend.
It was probably one of the worst things. It was like losing my best friend. She's one of the members of the family. It's horrible.
Rottweiler breeder Hayley Shaw owns Cleo's mother, Phoenix. She says the dogs will do anything to protect their owner.
The loyalty is the same you'd experience within a family member. It would be easy to describe your Rottweiler as part of the family.
Hayley says Rottweilers aren't dangerous animals, and it's up to the owners to make sure they're trained properly.
They are actually wonderful dogs, great family pets. And this is a great example, just one of many great examples.
Daniel Donnelly, 10 News.